Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time once again to usher in the 24th New Year's in a row. Thank you. Yes, good to see the old Lemmy up there on the big screen. And I appreciate your reaction to Lemmy, and I'm sure he would have appreciated it as well. The strange thing is the one thing we talked about doing as a theme this year for New Year's was to do Ace of Spades and try and get Lemmy to come play with us. And obviously we didn't do it, and it wouldn't have happened anyway. But the couple other fellows that were up there that you probably, well, I can tell by your reaction, you're not too many people recognize. But first guy was Lewis Johnson from the Brothers Johnson, who they used to call him Thunder Thumbs. And when his thumb would come off the bass so far, I've never seen anybody like it. When I was a kid, there was a show called Don Kirshner's Rock Concert, and I would watch the show. And there was Lewis Johnson, and he was like the first guy I'd seen thumping the shit out of his bass, and it was one of the reasons why I started thumping and plucking. So, and Lewis passed away this last year. And then I'm really surprised that you guys didn't recognize the old guy. Lewis Johnson, we lost Chris Wired, and of course we just recently lost Lemmy, so.